What is up, you guys? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you're watching this. Today is December 17th, and it is currently 1:18 afternoon. This vlog is not gonna be a regular vlog that, you know, I normally record. This is going to be a maintenance vlog because your girl is in her natural state right now. As you can see, there's no weave, there's no nails, there's no pedicure, there's no wax, there's no makeup. You know, I've been out of commission, so it's time to get myself together. And what better way would I do that without bringing you guys around, you know? So I'm just gonna bring you guys with me. Hopefully you enjoy this vlog. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Share this post. Tag me, you know, tell me your favorite part about the vlog. Have you ever experienced, you know, a wax or something like that? All right, let's go. Okay, so I do think it's an accident. Yeah, not sure, but it's a whole bunch of police officers. Somebody getting arrested. Oh my God, what the heck? Oh my God. Okay. Well, nobody was in an accident, but somebody's in trouble. So, Hattiesburg is ridiculous and dramatic. The heck? All right, y'all. I'm on the road for real now. Hey, y'all. So, I just made it here. And let's see. I got like 7 minutes before I go in there. I'm finna go in there now. I don't think I'm gonna take my camera. I'm a little chicken. So, I will just see y'all when I get back. Yes, indeed, is all I can say right now. Yes, indeed. Yes, the pain, easily 10 out of 10. No, I'm just being dramatic. It's like a 7 out of 10, and it never changes. It's not like every time that myth that everyone says, you know, oh, it gets easier the more you go. No, I think I waited 3 months. I will never do that mess again. I'm a little sad because that mess hurt. And then when she does like the little, okay, but I'm cool now. I'm good. I'm happy, hairless. Let's go. I'll see you guys on Monday with my lash appointment. Morning, you guys. It's the next day and I am currently on my way to go get a pedicure. I can't take it anymore. I feel like a mess. Taking you guys with me. It's currently, what time is it? 10 o'clock, 10:05. So let's go and get this day started. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Give me some blue balls. I didn't even get to go to the gym today because my body was just so tired. So hopefully I get to go tonight so I can still say that I worked out today. Cause you know, it's become like an everyday thing. So it just feels right to go. This vlog is going to be a maintenance vlog slash, you know, wrapping the Christmas gifts up for my siblings and family. I just got off work, you know. I'm currently en route to my lash appointment. Fine. I would rush. Okay. I'm currently en route to my lash appointment because as you see, I'm all natural brow, no nails, no weed. Your girl ain't never been bald, but no lashes. I'm just looking like my brothers at this point. Steven, Nicholas, and Peyton, like, ugh. But anyway, I'm on my way to her. You know, I'm happy to be off. I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. And yeah, I have a surprise for you guys. Somebody who you all just love on my bloggy blog is gonna be here. So come on with me as we go to my appointment. So I'm here at Fancy Beauty Boutique. Y'all know my lash tag, Jakayla. I think I have a card that I can show y'all. You know, I'm a little ambassador, whatever. And you know, by the time y'all see this, it'll only be a couple more days until you can use my code Kalia to get $10 off. She's the best in Hattiesburg. I don't care what nobody else thinks, she's best in Hattiesburg, period. Hopefully I'll be able to show her on the vlog because I didn't tell her that I was vlogging. So yeah, but I need to find a breathable mask because I'm not gonna be passing out. Also, I'm gonna, y'all see my puff? Like, oh, I can't wait to get my hair. Okay, so I'm about to go in here. I'm a little bit early. So I'll see y'all when I get done.
Why you don't have a meeting? I don't even have a crazy, so she don't go to the store. She like get out every day.
All right, hold on. I got my lashes done. They kind of look a little. Why is this lady looking at me? Can y'all see? Winking minks on the lash all the time. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to go in here to Target and Christmas shop for my little dumpling pie, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. What was I about to say? Yeah, so that's what I'm about to do right now. Okay, get your mask because you can never go anywhere without your mask. I really want y'all to see my lashes in some good lighting. Nice and fluffy. Okay. Welcome to Tarjay. Welcome to Tarjay. Yeah. I need a snack. I always get the loudest buggy. It never fails. It never freaking fails. Man, why is it a little dark? Y'all, so Mia loves Elsa and Anna. Okay. Oh.
I'm Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Don't you know there's part of me that loves you?
Though? Okay, let's see what kind of bikes they have because my mom sent me in here to find them a bike. Well, Bria a bike. Kamari has paid, of course. But I'm coming here to find a bike because baby girl needs a bike. But these toys are high. Kamari, look at these lips.
I'm so dead.
I kind of want to get her it. And then look what I found. Oh, say hey to the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Hold on. There's this baby right here. That's scary. Let me show you.
Baby alive. A baby so real.
That's not a baby alive. That's a scary alive. What the heck? So, yeah. Okay, y'all. So, I found this bike for her. It's Elsa. I mean, it's Frozen. Elsa, her favorite thing. And I think that's what I'm going to get. Right here. It's the one. This is the one. This is the one. Okay. Now, I also found this dollhouse right here. But we ain't gonna get this today. And heavy. Ooh. Okay. That's what we're looking at. Let's go. Okay. Y'all. It's a little hot. Target has officially pissed me off. So I had a red card. You know, with the red card, you can get 5% off every time you come in the store. Oh, I'm out of breath. So I went in there with the intention of using my red card because they sent me a temporary number or whatever that I could use. So I'm thinking I could type it in or whatever. But Target is taking forever to send me the temporary pin code or whatever, the email. And so I'm in there on the phone with the people. Come to find out, I can't use my temporary card in the store. I can use my temporary card online since I did my application online, which technically I didn't do it online because when I was in Alaska, I did it in store. But they just pissed me off because that was just annoying. All the stuff I just had to go through, I would have been out of there. But anyway, oh my God, go ahead, get focus. So now the code wants to work. That's so 237679. Like, I knew that was gonna happen when I came out that store. That just pissed me off. 237679. Like, what the heck? Confirmed. Now it's saying confirmed. Hold on. Now it's saying my card is on here. Did his shopping. But that just pissed me off. Cause what are you, why are y'all being so difficult? And Target's a little high for little kids. Like, I did not know that. Luckily, Five Below's right there. So, I'm going to try to spend at least $20 in there. And then tomorrow, I'm going to go to... This lady really got her bonnet. Y'all, don't do this. Oh, my God. This lady got a bonnet on. Do y'all see that? Don't do that in public. That's ratchet, okay? Don't. Too loud. Too loud. Y'all just, ooh. But yeah, y'all like my lashes. I didn't work myself up an appetite. I'm really trying to wait on my cousin because we're supposed to make breakfast casserole, but your girl is starving. I'm starving. I gotta give me a little snack. And I was gonna get a little pizza in there and a little frozen lemonade, but at that point I was pissed off. I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna get out of here. What is up, you guys, and welcome back. I told you that if I was feeling okay. I'm gonna wait till Miss Kristen gets done because y'all know my sous chef is here. But
Kalia, don't start this today. Don't start it.
Okay, y'all, so like I said, today we're gonna be cooking breakfast casserole. I don't know why I couldn't think of that. But anyway, you're gonna need some sausage. I prefer Jimmy Dean sausage. This is just the regular. Sometimes I use maple. You're gonna need some mozzarella cheese. You're gonna need some croissants. The original. You can do extra if you want to, but this is the recipe that I do. Then you're gonna need, well, Kristen is doing turkey Jimmy Dean sausage, which I've had before and they're really good. And of course, you're gonna need Philadelphia cream cheese, okay, people? Not Great Value, which Great Value is good with some things, but not cream cheese. So that's what we're doing. And I have my lovely sous chef, my lovely chef right here. Thumbnail. Hold on, let me hold all this stuff up.
Let me get my thumbnail.
Okay. So, you're gonna need a pan with a decent size. It doesn't have to be this big, but both of us are cooking. So I'm gonna move y'all to the other side so y'all can see. Okay. So you got your pan. I'm gonna let that cool down a little bit because that mug is hot.
I'm just gonna.
All right, y'all. So your sausage should really look like, you know, brown. This ain't nothing new. That Jimmy Dean, that good old Jimmy. And then the turkey sausage should look like this. Okay, so the next step, we're gonna take the cream cheese right here. Kristen's gonna get a pack and I'm gonna get the other pack.
And we're just gonna add them to our meat while it's hot. Because, you know, she's doing hers off the stove. I'm doing mine on the stove because I just need mine to be a little melted. And we're gonna head in. Let me see. Okay. We're gonna preheat the oven to, hold on, y'all. Let me see. I think it's 350, right? Yeah, 350. Okay, so it's gonna preheat while we're doing that. Just like that, and I need all my cream cheese. I just put corn or two. And all you. When you get this creamy consistency like that, that's when you know. That's when you know the cream cheese is ready. You wanna pop this bad boy open. And then you're just gonna, I honestly just freeballed it. Ooh, this cheese feels so good. It's so thin. And you kinda just,
as you needed it to be,
spread it right in. Throw it up. Cheesy goodness. Yeah. Okay. Okay, y'all. So while she's fixing her meat and, you know, chopping it up and getting all the cheese melted, I'm going to go ahead and prep the bottom. Layer of croissant in this type of glass. You know, I believe this is a 13 by 9. So yeah, dotted line. Maybe it's not a dotted line. There should be like an imaginary line right there. You're just gonna spread it. You're just gonna open it up and spread it across the bottom. Do this whole thing. I mean, put it in the freezer.
When I talk to big money.
Amanda calling. Amanda, say hey to the vloggy vlog.
Bitch, I just got somebody to take my stand for when y'all come in town on the 29th.
Say hey to the vloggy vlog.
Oh, hey vloggy vlog.
Yay! Amanda got her shift covered. Hold on, because I'm doing. Breakfast casserole is gonna go in there for 12 minutes. Whenever it comes out, we'll be sure to hit you guys up. And that will conclude our vloggy vlog portion for today. And I will see you guys when I'm getting my nails done tomorrow morning. Cause these nubs, gotta go. And it's TT Carol over here washing dishes.
Bye.
Okay, you guys, the bonnet is here. You know what the heck that means. It's ready.
So, just gonna get this bad boy out.
Ooh! Baby! Oh. Baby!
So, I just want y'all to hear that spam.
Definitely.
Oh. Do you hear that?
I shall hear that. I do.
Do y'all hear that? Oh wait, let me let it focus.
Yummy.
We out here. We gonna eat some. Make a little delivery to who we need to deliver to. And enjoy. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. Tell them bye, Kristen.
Bye.
You don't get your act together, you might have to. You gon' probably be right back tomorrow, might as well.
Good morning, beautiful people. Today is December 23rd. It's Christmas Eve. And you know, it's the next morning. Why does my hair look like that? I don't know. It just looks bigger on one side. I don't like that. Today's the last day that y'all gonna be seeing the cap. You know, gonna go get this hair done. I need these nails done, like I said last night. But I'm in a really great mood. Like I woke up very happy this morning. I don't know if it's cause I'm off. I don't know. Cause you know, I told y'all about that daggone job. I'm blessed, but golly. But yeah, so I'm about to get on the road. I've already gassed up, shawty. Said I need about 40. But look, it's like, JT, we killing it, period. I thought a nigga who watch what I do, but he can't get his big bag saying something. So you guys, you just saw me get my nails done. I'm in Vicksburg and it is 3:14 and I still do not have my hair done. These are my nails though. I don't know if y'all could. These are my nails, my little chocolate fingers. Aaliyah did such a good job. I'm gonna put her information. I did tapered square. I'm still trying to see if I like the shape. Not nothing on her part, but I'm still trying to see, do I like it? Cause y'all know that I'm very loyal to the soil when it comes to coffin or ballerina tip. So but yeah, I'm at Chick-fil-A because she's not done with my sister's hair. Yeah, Kamaria got her hair done at 12, so we're just gonna see how this day goes because I don't think we're gonna make it to the coast if you ask me. So yeah, I'm finna get my food. Hopefully next time you see me, I should be getting my hair done and this vlog will be coming to an end. I love this new mask I got. It's like, the material is like swimsuit material. I want a black one though. But yeah, next time you guys see me, I should have my hair done. I'm not picking up this camera until my hair is done. So,